Well, some people on Staten Island may be seeing discolored water in their tap. New York City Water says it is in the process of flushing the system to clear it up. If you're affected by this, you're advised to run your tap water until the water is clear and cold before using.